And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Dying Light 2. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the support button. We're going to be doing some more side questing. Really enjoying the gameplay. Let's get into it.
Chances against the Renegade were pretty good. This motherfucker.
Siding with the enemy. I heard Rayner's been undermining Matt. Maybe he must have taken...
Now, just... This.
Selection will make your...
Wait. Maybe not.
Screw it.
Not stop.
The Butcher's our greatest enemy. Is responsible for the Black Monday bombings and the death of 2 million people.
Law and order.
Ain't no other way to save us.
Thank you. about you.
Why does she mess around?
I guess she needs...
Yeah, my inventory was full. I had to empty it so I could get more stuff, so... Anyways, let's get back to the side quest.
Than the infected. Today, I'm not so sure.
Renegades.
Taking that key, Aiden.
Stop, Hakon. You're in no condition to fight.
We'll soon find out, won't we?
Hakon, talk to me. This doesn't make sense. What's really going on here? Frank told me how you broke with the Nightrunners.
Every day since, I've wondered. Would things have ended differently if I'd been there? Would my friends be alive? I know I can't bring anyone back, but I did make a vow. I'd prove myself to Frank and Lawan.
I don't want to fight you anymore, Hakon.
Neither do I, kid. Neither do I. I mean, I'm so tired. So fucking tired.
It's quite a trip, huh? I was worried that I'd have to learn surfing on my own.
Thanks for softening him up for me.
Oh, it's my ray of sunshine with a lethal crossbow.
Shut the fuck up.
Good thing you didn't finish me off, Aiden, or she would have been pissed.
The one? How did you
have my own connections. Try to stop me, and we're no longer friends, Aiden.
Killing Hakon won't help you, Luan.
What the fuck do you know?
Luan, he said he wanted to protect you.
What is he talking about, asshole?
He said he joined Waltz because he wanted to spy on
him. Aiden, shut up.
But he had to stop because Waltz threatened to hurt you.
Bullshit.
I know you.
Stop bullshitting me!
Luan!
This is bullshit.
Hakon, no! Luan, are you okay?
I can't believe I blew my chance. Again.
Maybe your list isn't all that it's cracked up to be.
Fuck you, Aiden. I had him. And I let him get away.
Are you sure you're okay? I mean, he hit you pretty hard.
Barely touched me. Don't I keep telling you not to worry?
Okay, but I...
I need some time to sort myself out.
Wait, Luan. Wait. Luan?
Where you been, kid? I've been worried.
I'm going to see Veronica now. Long story short, Hakon wasn't quite as dead as I thought when we last spoke.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Listen, I've been having some conversations. Seems I'll have several witnesses to Jack's war crimes. I'll prepare for a trial. Go. See Veronica. I'll let you know when we're ready.
So when next time we come back, we're going to be going to continue to do this main storyline, which is taking us into new areas of the map. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you support button. I'll see you guys in the next video.